Welcome to English in a Minute. Americans use this idiom in both business and personal conversations.
Know the ropes.
I get to go to New York City next month for the first time. I'm really excited, but also nervous about finding my way around.
Here is what you should do. Call my friend Sierra. She has lived in New York for more than 15 years. She knows the ropes, and she would be happy to show you around.
If you know the ropes, you know how to do something, or how to get something done. You know about a certain situation or how a job works. This idiom probably comes from sailing. To be a good sailor, one must know how to tie and use the ropes and sails. If you are good at something, you can say you know the ropes. And that's English in a Minute.